Venomous snake bites can occur unexpectedly during many outdoor activities throughout most of the United States. Knowing how to provide immediate first aid treatment for a snake bite is crucial for minimizing the effects and seeking prompt medical attention. In this video, we'll guide you through the essential steps of first aid treatment for snake bites. But before we begin, it is really important to remember that not all snake bites are venomous. However, if you're not sure, it's best to approach all snake bites as potentially venomous and follow these first aid steps until professional medical help is available. So first, stay safe. Then encourage the person who has been bitten to stay calm and avoid panic. Move the person away from the area to prevent further bites or endangerment. Staying calm and ensuring safety are the priorities when dealing with a snake bite. Secondly, if the snake is venomous, or you're not sure, dial emergency services and seek immediate medical assistance. Provide clear, concise information about the snake bite, including the location and any identifying features about the snake, if possible. Depending on the local resources, anti-venom may not be readily available, so seeking professional medical help as soon as possible after a snake bite is essential. Thirdly, instruct the person to keep the bitten area as still and as immobile as possible. Please encourage them to avoid unnecessary movement that could spread the venom more quickly. Fourth, help the person sit or lie down in a warm, comfortable position with the bitten area at the level of the heart. This position can help reduce blood flow and the spread of venom. Positioning the person correctly can aid in minimizing the venom circulation in the body. If there's no risk of further aggravating the site, gently remove any tight clothing or jewelry near the bite. This prevents constriction or swelling and can help prevent complications. And finally, gently wash the injured area with soap and running water to help prevent infection. There are some non-approved treatments, such as incision and attempting to suck the venom out, or even applying tourniquets. These should not be used. There's no proven benefit to these, and they may even cause further complications. So remember, these first aid steps are temporary and should be followed until professional medical help arrives. Available resources, the patient's condition, and the snake species require different treatments. So prompt medical attention is crucial in effectively treating snake bites.